Amber Alert canceled. A 7-year-old boy allegedly abducted by family members is now safe and unharmed. Thanks for joining us at 5. I'm Nicole Baker.
And I'm Vic Carter. According to Anne Arundel County Police, the boy's mother and grandmother took him from his father's home last night.
WJZ is live in Anne Arundel County tonight. Abijoy Bernack spoke with the mother, who will be charged after she took her son last night. Abijoy.
Well, all of this started more than 12 hours ago here in Anne Arundel County. Officials here in Anne Arundel County say the little boy, 7 years old, his name is Prophet Johnson, was found safe in Baltimore County. Police say this little boy, Prophet Marquise Matthew Johnson, has been found unharmed more than 10 hours after an Amber Alert was issued for him. Officials were classifying this as a parental abduction, and they say it all started last night when the child's mother, grandmother, and two unknown males entered a home in Glen Burnie and took the 7-year-old from his father's apartment.
This is just crazy. I am a very good mother.
WJZ spoke with the child's mother over the phone, and she said she is legally allowed to take her child, and she has documents to prove it.
What was the intent of going to the home last night?
To get my son. That's what I did. Nothing else. I got my son and I left. I left.
Tiffany Johnson also told WJZ that her son has sickle cell, and she says the child's father scheduled an unnecessary surgery for Monday, so she wanted to stop it.
I did not kidnap my own child. He is a resident of where I live at. He's been a resident there.
The Amber Alert blasted across the region Friday morning. Anne Arundel County Police confirmed to WJZ that they'd been in talks with the family for the safe return of the child. At this point, the mother and grandmother will face charges.
There will be consequences for the manner in which the child was removed from the home.
Police here in Anne Arundel County say that little boy will be returned to his father. Live tonight, Abijoy Bernat for WJZ.